Good morning, Anne-Marie here with That Girl Organizes. So today I'm gonna talk about how to dust less. And sorry about the echo, I'm in my bathroom, it's just a little echoey. All right, so how to dust less. So when you grab your duster and you are ready to go to town, look at things on the walls and things you're gonna have to dust. You might need a baggie, you might need a box, I have a box here. You might need a garbage can. Perhaps you need a dumpster. I won't name names. So just take your duster and go to town. If you see things that are ugly, you can't stand, you don't want to bother dusting, you're just not in love with anymore, for God's sake, get rid of it. So this, I just think, is outdated. I'm moving in 2 weeks. I don't care. I'm going to bless someone else with it. And same goes for this one. I am just done. So I blessed someone else with it through Second Chance Resale, and that supports the DuPage Women's Shelter, so it makes me feel good. You know, they have all volunteers over there, and everybody wins. Those moms definitely need some help, so I love to help them as much as I can. And voila, I got rid of my dusting in my bathroom. So that is how I do a little bit less dusting in my home, and you can certainly do the same in yours. If there are knickknacks or something that is not bringing you joy, that is not making you happy, just bless someone else with it. Don't give yourself the guilt of, oh, I paid so much for it. So-and-so gave it to me. That's the biggest problem I see with most of my clients. They'll say, well, Aunt Hilda gave me that. And I'll say, I don't care if she gave it to you. I don't care how much she paid for it. Think about it this way. Would you want to give someone a gift? Say you gave your sister Sarah a gift. And she absolutely hates it. Would you want her to keep it? No, of course not. I wouldn't expect anyone to keep anything I gave them that they do not enjoy, that they don't use and they don't love. So please get rid of it. It's fine. I'm Anne-Marie Gunther of That Girl Organizes. Don't forget, get organized, stay organized.